We're with Angels of Action, and we have a food drive today, and it is from 1 to 3, and it's at Steve Miller's office. Angels of Action is a nonprofit organization. We started a few months ago, and we have a program called Backpack Blessings, and we are going to be filling up backpacks of food to send home with children on the weekends on Fridays and have them bring it back on Mondays, and then we'll refill it again on Friday and send it home with the kids on the weekends.
The response from the community so far, I mean, this being the kickoff event to really start this program?
They've been extremely generous and very supportive. We've had people from Stepping Stones, as well as Artworks, just to name a few, the police department. just very excited. Such a big need in this community is what we're finding out more and more.
We've had lots of food and lots of money, small donations, large donations, sponsoring children, all kinds of support. People just stopping down or stopping over just to get information and brochures and flyers and just to find out what we're all about. So it's been really, really helpful.
All right, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Make sure I got them. Yeah.
Okay.
All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Yep. All right, we reached the back.